Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2015 Volkswagen Passat 2.0 liter TDI SE. This is what I personally believe is going to be a future classic. As many of you know, with the whole issue before of TDI and possible emissions issues, most TDIs were taken back by Volkswagen. It is extremely rare to find one nowadays because of that. Of course, all TDIs have been fixed. There's no issues with them at all. So to find one for sale as low mileage and as nice as this one is in fact pretty rare. And I believe it's going to maintain its value or even go up in value. 16,000 miles on this example, so not too many miles at all. This one is fitted with the DSG transmission with manual shifting capabilities. Without further ado, as stated before, I personally believe these are going to go up in value. Just because of everything that happened, every single TDI is fixed now. You know, and most, if not all of them, went back to the manufacturer and have just sat there for years. So to find one is pretty uncommon. Especially one as mint as this. I love the fact that this has made it to the DSG, one of the better dual clutches on the market. And it just really makes this a great driving experience. Shifts are nice, quick, and crisp. That squeaking is my shoe on the brake pedal. When we detail the cars to put them on the front line, sometimes they'll detail the pedals a little bit, and that makes my shoe squeak against them. The amount of torque is mind-boggling. It's just really, really good. this is my first time driving a TDI Volkswagen. And I sure hope to say that this is not my last time. They've stopped making new diesels, sadly, because this is really, really good. And fuel economy is absolutely mind-boggling. Over 40 miles per gallon on the highway. 42 highway, 30 miles per gallon in the city. That is awesome. Go ahead and try manual mode here. The DSG is fantastic. Absolutely awesome. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.